Games, Dina Meshref, the Queen of Africa, to start with the serves. Big opening shot on either wing from Meshref. Well played, Monica Batra with the long.
Say, we've only played once, but last time they played each other was 2009.
Stop!
And that was where Meshref. Your opponent from forcing you into making a mistake.
Nice parallel forehand here. Test serves in a row have not worked out to favor Monica Batra.
It's excellent play.
You need to turn the racket around so that you can attack in such a fast sport. Oh!
That's crazy!
Job of figuring out how to receive long serves on the backhand side. Good pressure here into the middle, as we've talked about. You can attack. But unneeded here. Solid receive. Roberti. Third time this match, a service gift. Something must be going on with the control of the hand. Good patience.
Sometimes you see
filing down those edges to avoid cuts on the fingers. Too much pressure.
Stop!
Dina Meshref's underspin balls coming off of the long pips. Less bother. And there was that twiddle on the service. So keep your eyes on that racket. Umpires just there?
Yeah, of course. The ball has to go a little bit earlier in front of your body.
Try!
Nice parallel. Don't stall too much.
No!
Obviously, you'd have to make a bigger adjustment or movement to play it.
Stop!
You could just feel. His forehand has been a really
good batter.
There it is, attacked with the long pips. Not easy to do, but even tougher. Game number three, Dina Meshref of Egypt with the serve. Batra looking down. It does affect the grip of the rubber on the ball. Solid blocks. Remember, clutch performance here for Egypt to get a point on the scoreboard.
Try!
Same here, the sound of each side of the racket so different.
Try!
Like you could can replicate it with such strong strength and depth.
Oh, this point is in.
I made it in that last shot. Brilliant.
I mean, Jusei Hyuk played a final.
Yeah, 2003.
Yep.
Yeah, I can't really think of the last.
Rubber, but she uses those long pips aggressively in that point. Oh, and re-gifted.
She's been serving to the forehand, long serve to the forehand. It wasn't even a quick serve.
Trying!
Go! Players emphasize a lot of training in the lower body.
Break off. Say strictly enforced to make sure everyone's saved. Safe, rather.
Trying!
Well, here we go. Speaking of saved, Monica Batra up to Egyptian team. Serve sits up a little bit.
Trying!
Seems like the. Yeah, right. She seemed more confident on it.
Very tough of rubber. Ah, forehand serve.
Stop.
When's the last time you recall Monica Batra doing back to the backhand, the more common serve?
Stop.
Good pressure. Very intense focus right now for every single point. Cautious play even in the push.
With matches like this,
really forces you to think, and that makes it exciting. Oh, what a turn. Disguise or have the inverted rubber there. So 8-game points for Dina Meshref. Only one needed, domination. Here we are at the decider, Dina Meshref, with some massive momentum here, and she continues this streak after winning.
Beautiful rotation there. Gotcha. Got top edge of the ball, missed contact it. Pin the forehand, perhaps.
Once again, by far, I mean, serves have been the crucial ingredient for almost every point. Look at that, I mean, another two-shot round. Monica Butler, rather, I wouldn't be surprised to see the same on the other side.
That was better there. There was more.
Right now, the Dina Meshref comeback. What a save! The net a little bit. It will not go on for infinity here.
Johnny! Johnny!
So three match points. Ooh, fighting, moving in and out. Two match points left, serves to do it. And she takes care of business on the line. A little bit off the edge, so the acknowledgement.